Nick, what are we doing?
What are we doing? Michael, you leave for the Army in about
Air Force.
You leave for the Air Force in about 3 days.
Seven days.
What do you mean, what are we doing? We're going to be making a YouTube video on how to prepare for some, I don't know, some training drills.
Yeah. Sure, that's what they're called, right?
Yeah, boot camp. A little indoor boot camp, homemade edition. Let's get ready. Mr. Renault.
Yes, sir.
Are you ready for this?
Yes, sir.
Now, when I talk to you, I want you to look at me. Bend down. Don't look down at me, sir. Don't look down at me. That's more like it. First drill. Work on the quickness of hands. What I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be pelting you with these ping pong balls. Now, they hurt a little bit, and you're going to have this ping pong paddle. Try to deflect them, okay?
Yes, sir.
Get on the wall. Are you ready, Mr. Renault?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. What's that? Is that protection?
It's my hoodie, sir.
I'm gonna ask you to take that off, sir.
Okay.
Right now. Come on. Okay. Got a little Star Wars shirt going on. Get along, okay. Okay, ready? Drill number one. Drill it. Bend down.
Oh, Nick just told me to stay in here. He's going to the bathroom right now. Guess I'm supposed to be like a guard or something. Guard training.
Sneak attack! Always gonna be aware of the circumstances. Never know when the enemy is gonna be striking behind you. Like a snake. Tap out! Okay, Michael.
Yes, sir.
You have made it to the last obstacle. Last drill. Okay, you're gonna be going through the deadly Lego walk right here. Very deadly. Would not want to step on one of those. Then you're gonna have to go over here, this little area, do 30 push-ups. After you do 30 push-ups with me yelling at you, you're gonna have to go through the tunnel of horrors, where something scary might be down there. I don't know. Maybe a spider? Maybe? I don't know. And then lastly, you have to shoot that water bottle off that nice notebook. It's gonna train perfectly for the basic training. All right, Mark, get set. Go! Can he get past the layer? Yeah, yes, come on. Get down, 30 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You got more than that, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, last 10. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Final step, go through the horde. Boom! Ah, I scared him, guys. Now you gotta shoot that. Come on. That's a dud. Come on, shoot it.
Hey.
Wow. Congratulations, Michael. You have made it. Come get him. Come view him. How was that training? How was that, sir?
Awful, sir.
There you have it. There's the homemade boot camp of... Stand down, Sergeant. There's the homemade basic training. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you got a little of what it's like to get a boot camp, you know. I never went to the Army or anything. I just, you know, I was in Boy Scouts for a little bit. So I just, this would assume Boy Scouts, that's what I did to train for it. Thank you. Make sure to like and subscribe, please.
Let me spell it for you. Happy friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
That's completely idiotic.